Hi everyone, how are you doing today? It's Shred Day 5, and I'm going to show you another strength workout today. Real quick, really easy. So I've got a 10-pound weight, and we've done this one before, but I'm going to superset it with plyometrics, okay? So you're going to go down to the floor, clean, press, down, switch the weight each time to your knee, press. A clean and press is from the floor to the ceiling, knee press. Okay, you're gonna do that for 50 seconds. All the way down and all the way up. Hit your knee, come all the way up. Switch hands at the floor, come all the way up. Okay, you're doing this for 50 seconds. All the way up. All right, all the way up. Oh, I think I skipped one. Clean press, squat press, clean press, squat press. Good. All the way down and all the way up. Kind of watching the clock behind me in the mirror. Use that for 50 seconds. Use as much weight as you can. I'm only using 10 pounds because, as you know, my shoulder is getting stronger. Not all there yet, but it's getting there. Okay, after 50 seconds of this, start getting your breath is a little tight. I want you to get a couple weights, same weight, whatever you can do. We're going to do Arnold. You're going to put the weight in front of you with your hands in front. Open it, press, down to start. Okay? You're going to do this for 50 seconds. Okay? We're just going up and down. And I have a lighter weight. Remember, when you're doing HIIT, you want to go as light, as heavy as you can go for 50 seconds. It's a little different than going for 10 or 12 reps. Whereas if I was going for 10 or 12 reps, I'd be going a lot heavier than what I'm doing right now. So these are called Arnolds, created by the great Arnold Schwarzenegger. Okay? So we're going back and forth. These are called couplets. When you're doing a HIIT with two exercises back to back. Okay, 50 seconds is over. I've got about 10 seconds rest. I'm gonna come back over here to my squat press. Clean press. Okay, all the way up and down. Now, when you're doing HIIT, if you're really into fat burning mode and just kind of for variety, go ahead and do every 50 seconds, do a weighted exercise, and then 10 seconds into getting into the next position. So that's all of using all weights. And I like to mix it up. So tomorrow, I'll probably do a HIIT with a cardio move in between each weighted exercise. So I might do something like this, and then instead of sitting down and do another weight exercise, I'll just jump around a bit. Do mountain climbers, jumping jacks, or I'll do some high knee lifts, jog in place, all kinds of those kind of things. Plyometric type stuff. And then I'll go back to a different weighted exercise. Okay, that's for 50 seconds. Then I got about 10 seconds. Woo! To sit down and get ready to start again. Here we go. So, kind of got my eye on the clock behind me, and I'm going 50 seconds. So you get the idea. Now, what I do is I'm doing two exercises back to back, and then I'm going to pick two other exercises back to back. I'm only going to show you two right now. I hope you can go through and pick two other weighted exercises and do them back to back, and then two more and make your own HIIT. There's 50 seconds. Okay? Now, what I mean. So maybe my next weighted exercise is going to be Maybe it's going to be a squatting bicep curl. Okay, so I'll pick another weighted exercise and do it for 50 seconds. When that's over, I'll pick another weighted exercise. Maybe it's going to be thrusts. Okay, and then you go back and forth to those two exercises till you've come to about 40 minutes. 40 to 50 minutes is the perfect hit. Okay, so you guys have a great day. Have a great workout. I hope you're enjoying these workouts.